السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. It is the 29th of Ramadan. It's 7:35 a.m. and July 4th. I am here at Masjid Al Ansar. I came here last night to do i'tikaf, and some young man came in the morning and tried to kick me out. And I just want to document that. This is Muhammad Shaban, director of Institute of South London American Muslims. He explained to me that this is the rules I have to sign in when you do i'tikaf. You have to get a permission, a written permission to do i'tikaf. And this is new to me. So I just wanted to know what kind of deen or rules he's talking about. I explained to him that this is La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah. This is our deen. We can do i'tikaf in the last 10 days of Ramadan. Actually, according to our deen, we can do i'tikaf anytime we wanted to. La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.